last piece is Berlin 1928. It captures a moment in Berlin in the late 20s as our own 60s and 70s. It's a crazy quilt pattern of youthful excitement, freedom, social relevance that manifested itself in the arts, drama, and the dance of its time. Today we see Berlin, 1928, with the music, the dance music of Kurt Weill from his Three Penny Opera, performed by Tom Conley and Sarah Forsyth.